So we are the All-Father Odin. Last time we played, we had a fight with Fenrir. We found out Fenrir is the son of Loki. Which kind of puts him at odds, but you know. And I also am suspecting... Yeah, I did. I'm also suspecting that Loki is the one that opened the door, the gate across the Bifrost to let the ice giants through over there, because we had the fight across the Bifrost. And the builder that's going to build the shield wants Freya's hand in marriage in order to do the thing, do the deed. And I think he's got some evil intentions behind him as well. And if you're confused why we're calling Eivor Odin instead of Eivor, is this is a long, long dream sequence that is basically not set in England. All right, we're going to Ivaldi's Forge. Doesn't look like Ivaldi's here. Oh, maybe he's like deep in. Yeah, there we go. What's up, Ivaldi?
Harvey, tell this rump clout he can't just wander about Asgard.
I was only curious, dwarf. I meant no offense. I'm merely a seeker of knowledge.
The dwarves give nothing away for free.
Apologies for the distraction, Master Blacksmith. I'll leave you to your work.
Well, what shall I craft for you today, High One? Bottomless breeches for soiling yourself on the battlefield?
Have you ever heard of Hugo Machu?
Harvey, my gentle jailer. You know we dwarves give nothing away for free. If you want your question answered, I'll need something in return.
Such as?
A hidden fact known only to you, Farseer. That I may share in your secret knowledge of the world.
The humans will survive Ragnarok in force. Taking shelter in Hutimir's forest, eating morning dew until their race is renewed.
The humans are a hearty people indeed. Much stronger than we give them credit for. So, you asked about Hugr magic. That is Jotnar business. They can move a man's mind from one place to another. But they only dabble from what I know. Like we boys playing with fire. Don't know a wick from their dick. Now, if that's all you came to know, you can piss off and let me work.
Damn.
I have one more need. Can you forge me an unbreakable chain?
Chains are overrated. One weak link and it's worthless. Let me craft a cord that Thor himself could not break.
It must be strong enough to bind a powerful beast.
I will sluice my sweat into this cord, Harvey. All knowledge I have and skill I own will define it. And what will I get in return?
make good on your claim, and your contract is fulfilled.
I smell bait. What's the trap?
No trap, no treachery. Forge me this cord, and you shall be free of my service.
To craft such a cord, I'll need a few impossible ingredients.
Name them.
Either list there. I have a bear's tendon, a fish's breath, and...
A cat's footsteps? And the root of a mountain. How do I find these?
How the fuck would I know? The riddles will guide you.
I have no patience for riddles.
He said, how the fuck would
those
I know?
Riddles are as ancient as the world. With lore passed down.
That's a good game cutting bug. I love that game. It's much like these newer Assassin's Creed games, too.
I will return shortly.
Valin, Beavor, Bavor, Bombur, Nori, Anand Annar, Ai, Mjolbitnir, Beigen, Gandalver, Vindalver.
Alright, what do we need? We need a lot. Okay. A feline's footfall. We'll do that one first. Did he say Gandalf? I'm pretty sure he did. Oh. Thought that was a glitch, but it's a banner hanging from the tree. Yeah, I love Horizon Zero Dawn. That's a great game. You got it for free, though? I think I got it again for free. Let me look. So... Was that part of the PS Plus collection? I think it was. Could be wrong. God of War. It was not, but I think I got it on PS Plus also. Okay. Anyway. That's not where I played it. Like, I played it. I actually bought it when it came out, and it was nice.
Show me.
The cat, of course. Oh, you got it from Play at Home? Yeah, maybe that's what it was. I don't know. Wait, did I climb the wrong? I did. Oh.
your statues. Who put you up here, little cat?
All right, so now go to inventory, the bag. Over the gate to the great Norse hall, a golden cat sits patiently gazing upon many tall towers. She'll flee when she is found, but follow without fear, look, leap, and descend. Once she leads you to the end, she may ghost to the ground. Land as well, and swiftly still her sound. Over the gate to the great Norse. Okay. Yeah, because that makes a lot of sense. Really? Okay. These Ymir's altar. Read it again. Oh, so it's not, I haven't collected it. It disappeared and I need to follow it. I see it.
The way, Nimble One.
Where are you leading me?
Okay. Holding on to nothing. Just air.
Nowhere to go but down. I have it. Who knew you could capture a sound?
That was pretty cool. Okay. Wait, is that a statue of me? Maybe. Where am I supposed to go? Jump down, you big moose. All right. Go! Wait, is there not a bridge across? Maybe not. That looks pretty shallow right there, though. I think we can get across right here. Bros! I know. I'm awesome. I just can't help myself.
Stag wandered so far from the tree Yggdrasil. The sight of this majestic creature gives my own heart wings. I will follow in the same spirit. This is the mountain I seek. There's no higher peak.
There is no higher peak, he says. Elk is having a hard time getting up. got to get to the root of the problem. The root of the mountain. Nah, I didn't even know mountains had roots. I mean, of course they have roots, but like... It's kind of confusing because they say roots. Kind of like a plant. Mountains aren't plants. Take Gladiator's a plant, kind of. More like an eggplant. Seems like we've been here. Wait, is this the same place? Okay, we got a tearstone. I don't know what that does, but we got one. Oh my gosh. Is Tech playing this game today, or is Tech out doing things? Door dashing it. I feel like here, let's move this up here. That way it's not blocking the map. There we go. Maps are important. Or we can put it in the lower corner too. That would be probably if there's a good place to actually put this thing. Put it there for now. That's a big ass damn tree.
This looks like the right place. I swear, dwarves would choose riddling over rutting. There is the seed and the mountain's rocky grip. Some heat may free it from its shell.
Cradled in rock at Asgard's highest height, a seed sleeps in Ymir's cold grip. Warm it, awake, bring it to water for old bone to sprout a new life.
Must retrieve the root for Ivaldi before it takes hold. Let's see what you can make of these, Ivaldi.
Well, look at you. Figuring shit out. So proud. Wore the fuck out of the bike ride today. Went on a trail outside of city limits. It was great heading out, but the wind was murder coming back. Ooh. Not like I had fun though. That makes a lot of sense. I can't kill that one. Wait, what is going on? Being chased by ghost wolves.
Thank you.
It's kind of like a moose. Moose and squirrel. Yeah, we need a squirrel. We need a pet squirrel. That's what this game means. Alright, Bullwinkle, let's get across the water. Wind gusting up to 29 miles per hour for long stretches. Why is it so windy? You guys don't have tornadoes, do you? Huh? In Canada. He said he went for a bike ride today and he ran into some winds that were going like 30 miles per hour for long stretches. And I was asking if Canada gets tornadoes. That's a reasonable question. You don't think so? Nobody asked you to get an attitude problem in there. All right. Me and my starving belly love you too.
Found everything you asked for. How soon can you finish this unbreakable core?
As soon as it wants to be.
Road too far out. Huh?
You cannot rush this kind of magic. It flows with a speed all its own.
Find me as soon as it's ready.
By the way, after we spoke of the Hooger, a cousin came by with his own spirit tale. I don't trust coincidence, so this one's free.
What did he say?
He told me his sister's husband, Borin, drank a mead brewed in Jotunheim, and it sent his Hooger into a goat.
A dwarf in the body of a goat?
Stranger still, his sister didn't even notice.
Heavy!
Oh no.
Don't drag me into this.
The tower is nearly finished.
Do not fret. The final hours are ticking down.
Not fast enough. I feel the jaws of a trap closing upon me.
Knowing you are in a trap is the first step to avoiding it.
You don't care if I'm married off to this builder, do you?
You are the Queen of Asgard, the host of Folkvanger, the shepherd of the slain. Of course I care.
Yet you act as if I'm some treasure to be traded about.
I was wrong to use you like that. I will confront the Builder and pry the truth out of him.
A limp apology, but it will suffice for now. Once the Builder is dealt with, turn your spear on Loki. Every chance he had, he dug us deeper into this mess.
If Loki is up to something, I will see to it that he is punished. Blood oath be damned.
Alright, the big finish. Oh, so are we really about to leave, like, the area? I mean, kind of makes sense. How many of these we got? Two? Go ahead and assign those out. There we go. Put us at power 88. The route I take outside of city limits had a new bike path, so I just had to see where it went. Oh, well, yeah. And you didn't take a break? Like, jeez, man, you're mad. You didn't take a little rest? Been like, nah, I gotta stop for a minute, man. And then just enjoy the outside, like, enjoy, like, where you're at. You know, eventually you're going to get there, right? Like... But when your legs are done, a few minutes not going to help. I mean, bye, baby. No, but you could have had like a little picnic. That might have helped. A little like 30 minutes, half an hour, 45 minutes here or there. Maybe a woman passed by, you get her number, you know. Trying to look out for you in your old age, Jaredesh, man. Oh, thank God not everything goes back to the top, right? In the realm. There were some nice sights, though, with body-hugging shorts. There you go, man. There you go. Trust him.
Not my best work, but it has a certain glow. Now then, where's my queen?
You're finished. The tower is functional.
One rune remains, which I shall inscribe after I am wet.
Who helped you complete the work, Builder? You could not have managed so quickly on your own.
Our agreement said nothing about outside help. Now, where is Frey? I tire of waiting.
Outside help. Interesting choice of words.
Hail, Javi! Hail, Builder!
We bring you your bride!
Freya, my beloved!
Why does she leer so wickedly?
Freya is so excited that she has refused food or drink until the marriage is consummated.
I'm pleased. But somewhat surprised, since this unwilling union was thrust upon her sight unseen.
Once she saw this tower, a testament to your strength, she knew you to be a great man indeed.
Enough chatter. We have upheld our end of the bargain. Will you finish your work?
I'm sorry, but I've never seen such wild eyes. Why does she look so feral?
She was shocked into a waking sleep at the news of her betrothal. She prefers this dreamlike state to the ugly reality.
It will be a rude awakening if she does not come around willingly. I will not use her gently.
Quit stalling and kiss her, Dungmeat! Consummate your betrothal!
Yes, a kiss. A brief taste to whet my appetite. Delicious. Your lips are two pillows on a bed of rain rose petals.
It's lucky,
and yours are cold and rough as unpolished stone.
What trickery is this?
Is something wrong?
That's Thor.
Her voice, it's hideous.
I have been told it has a seductive quality.
By a wolf.
Treachery! Bring me the real Freya, or my offer is withdrawn.
I'll bring myself, if you don't mind.
Freya, you don't need
to- You have next to nothing, Aesir. Only this useless monument to your ineptitude. You've been a good boy, Thor. Don't gamble your winnings. And you, Havi. You tried to avoid responsibility by not making a choice, but that was a choice in itself, and look where it has brought us.
You are no one's prize just yet. If this scheme turns sour, I will fight for you till my sinews snap and my bones break.
Has this sad spectacle been for my sake alone? I've seen better drama on the festering carcass of a dead pig.
Finish your work.
Yeah, it was definitely Loki.
No Freya, no shield.
To Helheim with him, Harvey. I know where he keeps his enchanted paint.
Show me. Thor, Tyr. Watch our guests closely. Freya, I hope we will have words when this is done. Why do you still wear Freya's form?
A reminder of who's at stake.
Change back. This is disturbing. Where do we go now?
I don't know. I didn't say I was watching him every moment.
So you do not know where he kept his supplies?
They must be nearby. He never left this area.
Mostly never.
Mostly never.
Survey the area, Sunan.
South of the tower. Well, it would be here, right? Like, close. That got me nowhere.
Aid me, be my eyes.
Hmm. Okay, obviously I have passed it.
The guards here are vigilant. Footprints.
Large footprints.
Thor lends me strength. We have found the worm's lair.
Shapeshifters!
More deception. The Builder will suffer for this.
Where there are guards, there are goods. There's a door further in. Help me smash it.
Hold, Loki. We need to talk.
What do we need to talk about?
What is it, Harvey?
Loki, did you know this Builder before we met him at Heimdall's tower?
Yes.
Did I know him? As in friends? Or know of him?
Did you invite him here?
I did, yes. He rescued my son from Jotunheim, so I agreed to bring him here and help him find work. That's all.
Make this right, Loki, or the blood oath that binds me is forfeit. For you and your son, is that clear?
As a cloudless sky, High One.
What's up, Daniel? How ya doing, dude?
Mordir.
Go ahead. I'll watch your back.
That's cold comfort. A quiet crossing might be best.
Okay.
Don't let the fates throw you!
Loki, slay these shapeshifters!
Where are you going? Oh my god. Good, bro. Just got done playing ball. Oh, hell yeah. So you're home?
I have the paint.
Then let us fade like shadows in the light.
What are you going to do with the paint if you don't know what runes to paint?
It appears we've underestimated him.
On your advice, find some way to hinder his efforts, or I will offer you as his price.
I live to serve, Raven Feeder.
Yeah, right.
Our Javi returns.
Stay right there, Builder. We're not finished with you.
You survived my trap. How disappointing.
Invaders from Jotunheim. We slaughtered them all.
Booty Ballsack! Can I kill him now?
We do not need this honor cheat. We will complete the tower ourselves.
My Hugr makes it work. I am bound to it through the magic of your realm.
You perverted our sacred waters. We have every reason to kill you.
Well, reasoned. They should call you the god of hindsight, all-knowing after the fact.
I will finish the inscription. Builder, you stay with me. You others go.
Elhas, for protection.
You gutless worm, slayer of my kin, oath breaker, spirit taker, I didn't build this tower to keep your enemies out. I built it to keep you in. You thought you could slay my people without punishment or price? You and your slab-headed son?
Their lives were the price of their arrogance. His head is exposed. How do I reach it?
Shit.
I can get a better shot at his head from above.
Okay, how am I supposed to get above him? I know, like, his head is the weakness, but how do I get to it? Oh my gosh.
You thought you could save your people without punishment or price? You and your slab-headed son?
Their lives were the price of their arrogance. His head is exposed. How do I reach it? I could get a better shot at his head from above.
Damn. Can't even lay a hit on the guy without, like, being countered.
Damn it. Missed. Almost.
Well, I'm out of arrows. Oh, okay, just kill me, dude. Yep. Oh, there was arrows over in the corner, too. I'm an idiot.
With a price on their arrogance. His head is exposed.
Yeah, he did.
Get a better shot at his head than Bob.
Bring it, dude. Like a carnival game? Yeah. Whack-a-mole. Okay, how do I get him to... How do I get him to launch me? Chill bastard, Jules. I don't know what to do. Like, I can't get him to launch me. That or it's not working. Like, it's bugged. That just pisses him off. There we go.
Damn it. Missed.
No, I hit right on. Almost dead, and is there we go. Yeah, I know. That's so stupid.
You thought you could save my people without punishment or prize?
You and your slab had it, son.
Their lives were the price of their arrogance. His head is exposed. How do I reach it? I I could get a better shot at his head from above.
No, because he counters with that foot thing. This guy is annoying as fuck. That was a miss. Clearly, oh my god. Dude, his arrow is sticking right out of his head. Just let me have that one. Seriously? And it does that. Now I'm about out of health. It takes too long to draw the bow. Stud? I guess I am. Hey, oh my god, he's got me pinned.
Thank you.
only got three more damn arrows left.
But you do not control them.
Control them? I only wish to survive them.
What am I supposed to do there? He's got me trapped and I can't leave the little shield thing. So confused.
You thought you could save my people without punishment or prize?
You and your slab had it, son?
Their lives were the price of their arrogance. His head is exposed. How do I reach it? Get a better shot at his head from above. Almost.
Yeah.
You shape the nine worlds, but you do not control them.
Control them? I only wish to survive them.
I have like one arrow left. I need to just let him do that closer. What? That was the launch. Chat, this fight is pissing me the fuck off.
Son?
Their lives were the price of their arrogance. His head is exposed. How do I reach it?
Oh, this dude.
Get a better shot at his head from above.
When am I gonna get this guy to launch me in the air and, you know, be cool? When am I gonna get this guy to be easy? Oh my god, this guy is getting on my nerve. Thank you for the 100 biddies, SP! Oh, that's cool, Amit. Oh my god. I see that, worm guts. I see that. Yeah. Yeah, I see. This dude is a mega jerkbud. Oh, come on. That was a headshot. Oh my god.
Damn it. Missed. Almost.
What? Dude. I have been sitting here fighting this guy for a long time, guys. And he's on my nerves. And I hate it. Just kill me. Thank you. I am biting him as you're intended to. You gotta hit him on the head.
With the price of their arrogance.
Yeah, so I have one ration. That's all you're allowed to have.
How do I reach it?
And you can't shield his attacks. It's great. Then you gotta wait for him to launch you, and it takes a while. You have to drain his health so much before he'll start launching you in the air. Miss. And you can't just hit him in the, like, let go of the arrow on his face, because then it'll just hit him in his face and it doesn't count as his head. It's so dumb. Yeah, I meant for that to happen. No, you don't have infinite arrows. I have 6 left, and then I have what's around the room. They really Dark Souls this fight up, dude. Fuck a duck, man. Oh, come on! That was definitely a headshot! What the hell? For that to happen. Alright, that was that ration. It's gone. I can't go back to it. There we go. Damn. The mob is like, what headshot? Yeah, I know. It's super annoying. Okay.
Great.
There you go. Launch me up into the air. Come on. What? No!
Damn it. Missed.
There it is. A headshot at all, was it? Oh my god. This fight is so trolly. And every time he launches you, it takes health. So, it's fucking fun. Probably. Yeah, probably.
Son?
Their lives were the price of their arrogance. His head is exposed. How do I reach it? Get a better shot at his head from above.
Shit. Man, I'm just wasting arrows at this point. Yeah. But apparently I've got the biggest hitbox ever. What the hell? Yeah. Magic Viking hitbox? Yeah.
Almost.
I'm out of arrows. Again. Jeez, that AOE though, man.
You shape the nine worlds, but you do not control them.
Control them? I only wish to survive them.
Oh my God! Shit. Jesus. man. Man. All right, there it is.
You and your slab had it, son?
Their lives were the price of their arrogance. His head is exposed. How do I reach it?
This dude is pissing me off. Had enough of your shit. Fucking die already. Cheesy, cheating computer bastard.
you shape the nine worlds, but you do not control them.
Control them? I only wish to survive them.
We can't let him launch us anymore. We're about dead. Yeah, there's something to stop him, though. Son of a... I need a drink. That's what I need. I need a drink. This dude.
And its son?
Their lives were the price of their arrogance. His head is exposed. How do I reach it? Get a better shot at his head from above.
most.
Oh, come on.
You shape the Nine Worlds, but you do not control them.
Control them? I only wish to survive them. Stronger already.
Form the cornerstone of a new world ruled by Yodna.
Your time has passed. There's no turning back the seasons.
If our doom is assured, I will ensure that you share it.
Dude, I was so closer or something. Any suggestions, chat?
With a price of their arrogance. Get a better shot at his head from above. Damn it, missed.
Man, I totally missed.
You shape the Nine Worlds, but you do not control them.
Control them? I only wish to survive them.
Lends me strength.
Hmm.
There another arrow thing? They're all empty. They're all empty.
Turning back the seasons.
If our doom is assured, I will ensure that you share it.